Hey guys, TechTimmy here. So in this video, I am going to help you fix one of the most frustrating iPhone problems, and that is your calls going straight to voicemail, even when you don't want them to.
Oh boy, it's TechTimmy time.
So whether you're missing, this could be if you're missing important calls from friends, family, work, or maybe even that secret lover, missing important calls can make your life challenging. But don't worry, we're going to go through these three easy fixes so that your iPhone actually rings again and doesn't go right to voicemail so you can talk to your family and friends. Okay, so tip number one is that we want to check and disable the Do Not Disturb feature on your phone. There's multiple ways to do it, but the easiest way to do it is to swipe down from the top right. I swipe down top from the top right diagonally by force of habit. I don't know if you actually need to do it that way, but that's what I do. And then if you can, as you can see on my phone, Do Not Disturb is turned on. So that basically, the button looks depressed and you have that white crescent moon there. And you can see the other three buttons down the bottom are turned off. So what we need to do is click that again. And now Do Not Disturb is turned off. I'm actually gonna put mine back on because I don't want anyone to disturb me while I'm making this video. All right, tip number two is to disable silence unknown callers if you have that turned on. So the silence unknown callers is an iPhone feature that is designed to block spam calls, but it can also block important calls from numbers that you don't recognize. So basically to modify this, we want to pull up our settings app. And then from settings, we want to scroll down to phone. It's all the way down here. I'm going to select on phone and then silence unknown callers. You can see right down here. So I have it turned off by default, which I think is probably a good idea. Basically, you're not going to get calls from anyone that a number is not known to you. So if you have that turned on, toggle it off. That's tip number two. And so the third tip is actually carrier specific. I don't think I can show this on my phone because I don't think Verizon supports it. But if you have call forwarding with your particular carrier as a feature available, basically what we want to do is go into settings and then go back into the phone app. And then from here, if you had something called call forwarding, there would be an option here for it, but that's specific to your carrier. If you're interested in getting that set up, you can contact the carrier. So that would be Verizon or AT&T and so forth. All right, and because you guys have hung in there so far, I'm gonna give you a little bonus tip. So basically, if you wanna make sure important contacts can always reach you, you can actually enable that as well. So to do that, you go to settings. And then from here, we want to scroll down to where it says focus. And then we see, under Do Not Disturb. See how that's turned on there? And then you see people. And so right now I have one of my sons listed here. And basically that means he'll always be able to get through. And I can also choose my second son here, done, and then back. And then as you can see, so both Chris and Casey have been added here under allow notifications for these people. And as it says, notifications from selected people and apps will be allowed and all others will be silent. So if you want to make sure that important call from your lover gets through, that's how you do that one. So to recap, make sure Do Not Disturb isn't turned on, turn off silence unknown callers, and check if call forwarding is enabled on your phone. If all else fails, I would suggest updating your phone or reset your network settings if needed. And if this video helped you out, if you wouldn't mind giving it a like, I would appreciate it. It helps out the channel a lot. And hit that subscribe button for more tech and iPhone tips. And I will see you in the next video. Oh, and if this video helped you, why not share it with a friend? That actually helps out the channel a lot too. And I appreciate it. And look forward to seeing you next time. Cheers.